thrumming with pain, my heart does rise, beaten and scarred, determined it does come alive. Beginning as emotion, it beats low and steady, growing octave to octave until the thrumming is ready. Then begins a shrill scream as of yet unheard. Slowly the scream does rise, soaring like a bird, peaking at gut-wrenching. Finally the shriek does burst to satisfy the aching like unto a thirst.